you for checking out my channel. I am playing Persona. Last time I was over here, I found out that I can actually rob stands and bring them into my mask. Also, I can ask them for money and shit like that. So, yeah, please like, share, and subscribe. Also, on the girl who was f***ing with my man with Kamoshida, she actually found out about this life we live in. So, we're going to have to explain that to her later. But she's going to know. So please like, share, and subscribe, and I'm going to go ahead and continue with the video. Damn. I wonder, can I manually control Morgana, or does Morgana move on his own? I mean, okay, I don't know, I don't really like the stylish thing, I just want them dead, so yeah. Alright, Morgana leveled up. Alright, what new skill? Okay. So one of the things I'm thinking about is if we have different like elements and skills, maybe I just need to have like a stand that has all of them, if that's even possible. All right, let me just go ahead and smack him up. All right, yeah, I know he's weak to thunder, so I'm gonna go ahead and Zio, right there. Okay, he's dead. Or I was gonna let my man's Sakamoto strike him down, but I already got it.
All right.
And I can switch stands too, which is really cool.
No match for me.
That means I don't have to have Arson. All right. All right. I see. Okay. I'll go ahead and zap you. And then get it once more, and then finish you off. There we go.
Just what I'd expect from you, Joker.
That should be pretty easy to get through the castle. Unless something big doesn't happen. Alright, what skill he knows?
Check out this new
lunge. Okay. Chariot. Okay. So he's like my Polnareff.
Piece of cake.
All right, silver dagger. Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Okay. All yeah, right. I guess I can change it up. I mean, you know what? Yeah. You know what? Should I do it now? Let me see. I guess. I mean, they're gonna keep asking me. I don't know if I can progress through the story, but oh, wait, silver. Oh, okay. Well, I guess I already equipped it. All right, there's no other chests around here. Okay, let's just keep going forward.
Hey, look.
Okay, so probably a safe room. Yeah, safe room. So I can probably save in here. Is she back in here? Why?
What's up with this app?
She had an app too? My man Long Nose coming in clutch this season.
Princess?
Giving out stands left and right.
Princess!
Scare the fuck out of her. Like, damn. I was gonna say these people can't tell the real thing from a cognition, but I guess if they're affected by fake guns, then yeah, probably.
This far has been a real pain in.
It's all because you guys provoked Kamoshida. Still.
Man, I provoke him even more.
Anyways, how are we supposed to steal that treasure?
Don't be so hasty. First, we'll need to secure an.
All right, infiltration route.
A path to the treasure's location.
Okay.
But honestly, I think we'll need a little more manpower in order to. At the very least, one more person would be nice.
Hey, huh. You say you don't have your memories and all.
Well, I guess I know who that one more person is going to be.
That's what you think of me?
Yeah, it's kind of sus,
talk
bro.
Big, but what if it turns out you're just some stray cat?
That can't be.
Still, why was a princess in such an odd place?
Wait, what?
Princess?
I could have sworn we were pursuing the readings of
it. It doesn't matter now.
What is this?
We must take her back to King Kong.
Her?
Who's this princess they're talking about?
I should probably look into.
Okay.
And yet another stuff like the castle and that navigation app are mysterious.
Uh-huh. I mean, hey, bro. Bro. Remember.
Oh,
you be pulling up with,
what was I again?
Oh, with, yeah, with my names and shit like that. What?
That was fast.
Your what friend, happened? Lady Aunt.
What?
She's been taken by.
Oh, see,
wait,
now?
What?
This is what she gets.
If Lady Aunt does indeed have the app, it could be.
Oh, no. Don't tell me it got put on hers just like mine.
Oh, she about to have a stand just like you.
We let her out for her own sake.
And she came back in.
Damn it.
We should just leave her in here, bro. Like, she came here on her own accord. Remember that. All right, let's see. Nothing's really in here that I can use.
Yes.
All right, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
All right, so let me see. Through here.
Joker.
Wait, what? Is it the wrong way? Wait, is it through here? Do I have to go back the way I came? Oh, wait. Okay, I think it's through here. And then... Oh, I was getting ready to go left. Okay.
This way.
All right, let's go this way.
Look, I'll apologize for touching the armor.
Oh, she kicked her over the armor? That's what I'm talking about.
Now.
See, she's with the shits, Sakamoto.
Yes.
What's all this about?
What is this, all this kinky stuff?
So, this is the intro.
What's all this kinky stuff?
Kamoshida?
Also, first time seeing him like this. Bro.
Who's that?
Have you not looked in a mirror?
What is this place? Why is the school turned into something?
I can't believe you mistook my aunt for someone like.
What you mean?
Are you afraid?
What, yeah, no shit. You got her tied up to like a cross.
You lost your mind?
What you gonna do to her?
I do as I please here. After all.
What the? Wait. Is this some red light?
Yeah, that's what I thought, bro.
Slave.
This isn't funny. Enough of the bullshit, Kamoshida.
Nah, he ain't bullshitting, bro.
The girls decided to tell me off. What do you think of?
Talking back is like.
Ew.
In that case.
Damn. Off rip? God damn.
Now then, how should I play?
Are you kidding me?
Oh my god.
Is that what he thinks of the girls on the volleyball team?
Oh my god.
Hey, that's.
He thinks all these girls is like some thirst traps.
Just when I was about to start enjoying myself.
Now we better enjoy ourselves. You're pulling up on your ass.
You little.
Alright, here's what happened.
How many times are you gonna come back?
As many times as I need to run them pockets.
I bet you just like those thieves. You came because you're pissed at me, huh? But
no, we're all pissed at you, bro.
I forget that chick's name. But it's.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
You were so reluctant to throw yourself onto me, but I had her take your place.
Wow! You gonna let him talk to you like that? You gonna let him talk to you like that?
Take one more step and I'll kill
you. Oh my god, see? I mean, I'll take a step,
just
I don't give a fuck.
Back and enjoy.
No, don't!
I'll take a step forward, I don't give a fuck. Stop.
Hey, what are we gonna do?
We go smack them, do something.
Takamaki!
They're gonna kill her anyway.
Is this?
That's more like.
They're gonna kill her anyway. We can just step up to him. He said we'll kill her on the spot.
I'm so sorry.
She's gonna she's gonna die anyway.
Huh? You're right. Letting this piece of shit.
Uh-oh.
What was I thinking?
Uh-oh.
Like I always say,
uh-oh.
Slaves should just behave.
Shut up.
Uh-oh.
I've had enough of this.
Uh-oh.
You pissed me off, you son of a bitch!
This is how Sakamoto got his stand.
My.
Oh! She got hers! Oh, she got hers!
Who is going to avenge her if you don't? Forgiving him was never the option.
Oh, see, everybody getting stands this episode.
I am thou. Thou art I.
Oh, my God. Everybody getting stands now. Hey, we found our one more person.
Carmen. You're right.
Carmen.
No more holding back.
There you go. Nothing can be solved.
So her stand's name is Carmen, okay.
Understand. Then I'll gladly lend you my strength.
Oh my goodness. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, wait, okay, hold up. This. I don't like this imagery right here. Oh, okay. That's what I'm talking about. Got him. Oh, you're scared now, huh?
You know what? I'm not some cheap girl you can toy with, you scumbag.
Bitch.
No. We gotta run up on him. Smack him. Do something.
Now it's your turn.
We got all the stands now. Let's go.
How dare you? Enough of your insolence.
Let's go. Let's fucking go. You wanna fight me? Let's go. Yeah, we've all had enough of him.
Stop me now. Let's go, Carmen.
So, Carmen's just the she's sitting on a toilet. Oh my God.
How dare you deny
what the
me?
Fuck?
She does love you, selfish lass. Pay for this.
That dirtbag just sees women as sexual outlets. Totally
yeah, like that's not right, Kamoshida.
Come on, Carmen.
Is she putting her hand over her face? You know what? These JoJo ass poses. Alright, Augie. Okay, he's resistant to physical damage.
Let's go.
Alright, how about electrical damage? Alright, got wind damage.
Persona!
Alright, electric dome. Let me see. That's not one. Okay. Oh my God! Did I just lose? I just lost. Long Nose, I'm sorry! It wasn't my fault! He just took me by surprise! I didn't mean to! So this is what the loading game over screen looks like.
So, the game is over.
Damn.
What a truly foolish end.
My bad, I'm sorry. Resume play. Yeah. I'll restart the battle, okay. Oh! So that means if I return to the title screen, I have to start all the way over from the last time I saved. Which is way before. I didn't save in the save in the safe room, I think. I don't think I saved in the safe in the safe room. All right, let's see. Okay, so I think Joker has to be the one to like not die.
Not this. Come.
Shit, what can I do? Okay, arson. Arson do anything? Well, we won't know until we try. Nope. How can I kill this guy? Alright, Zeo? Maybe? Wait, actually, no. I have an idea. Again? God damn! All right. Let me try one more time. If I lose this, I'm getting off.
Come on.
All right.
I don't see a weakness.
Okay, so no weakness. What is this guy weak to? Wait. So he's weak to fire magic. Okay. Let me see. Oh, I can't do that. Okay.
Words aren't getting through.
Well, then guess what we're going to do now? Guess what we're going to do now? Guess what we're going to do now? All out attack. All right. Actually, you know what? Should I guard? Yeah. Because as long as Joker survives, I should be good. I know everyone's going to survive except for Joker. So if he guards, and Carmen can hit him with the fire magic, I can probably... Oh, shoot. Can I, okay, shoot. All right, well, F*** it, I guess. Since he won't run the pockets, I gotta smack him up.
Let's go.
Let me just go ahead and just finish him with the Zeo. Damn, okay, well, can you finish him? Bro! Bro, you could have just easily just finished him off. Thank you. Thank you, Skull, or Sakamoto.
Who could stand up to...
Outside of school, that guy's nothing but a...
Yeah, but you won't swing on him, though. That's what I saw. That's what I'm hearing. You won't swing on him. All right, leveled up. Oh, actually, no, my stand leveled up.
Whoa, badass!
Okay, she has a lot of healing abilities. Okay. Yeah, what's good? Yeah, what's good?
Wait!
Yeah, stands do that to you, bro.
And more importantly, how?
Hey, is that how you speak to a woman?
Man, Morgana, stop being thirsty.
Wait, what is this thing? And where? Just calm down. Everything's going to be okay.
Hopefully it is.
How am I supposed to calm down?
Yeah, she's in an unfamiliar place. Is that how you speak to a lady?
Why am I dressed like this? When did...
That's your stand outfit. You know what? No, you look fine. You look fine. Man, see, compliment her and she always comes at me with hostility.
A search party will be coming for us soon. We don't have a choice.
We're just gonna smack up the search party then.
We were just getting fired up and you had to go and get in the way. Here, give me. You take the other side.
Who, me? Wait, are we running? We Kamoshin is right there. We just run up on him. We were supposed to run up on him.
Looks like
we didn't! Oh my god.
Well, pretty much. Wait.
This is your fault, An.
I'm still You may be safe now, but a lot sure did happen back then. At any rate, we stand out too much here.
Actually, you do. You're talking cat. Tell me how that does not stand out.
Which one
you want? Whichever is not carbonated.
Bro, they're probably both carbonated.
They're both.
Yeah, like if a guy gets a drink, it's more than likely carbonated.
Here you go.
What about me?
You don't drink soda.
But
have you calmed down, Lady On?
Over being thirsty. God damn.
Really am talking to a cat.
A thirsty cat.
Oh, sorry. You're not a cat, right?
Yeah, he is.
It's only natural that you're confused.
Yeah.
Demanding that you understand all of this right after what you went through is asking...
I mean, she is pretty smart.
Honestly, I still can't believe what happened. That power. My persona.
No, your stand.
It's the will of your rebellion, Lady On.
Blah, blah, blah.
You'll be able to... So if what you told me is true, we can make Kamoshida have a change of heart, right? Is it really possible?
Wait. When did we tell her this?
Force him to confess his
is she that smart?
The volleyball team's keeping quiet about this.
Like some bitches.
If guys like us try and complain,
They're just gonna going all in on this plan is the only choice we got.
Yeah, the volleyball team keeping quiet about it.
I want to make him pay for what happened to Shiho.
That's right. That's right. She's gonna be our fourth person.
Like
I need to thank Long Nose when I see him.
After what he did to her.
Yeah. Just because a girl won't give you her number, you're gonna take her best friend off the starting team and then make her kill herself.
Let me help.
I mean, she has a stand now, so why not? I mean, she can do it.
Don't act like I'm going to drag you down.
Yeah, she's not.
I can fight too.
Hey.
Yeah. No. No. She proved herself. She proved herself pretty good.
I agree as well. We are lacking in manpower after all.
Damn, Skippy.
Don't worry. I'll protect her.
Morgana, your thirsty ass. If you don't shut your ass up.
I'd just go in alone.
Ah, right.
Morgana over here trying to smash.
I guess it'd be more dangerous turn. Fine.
She got a stand too. She can probably protect herself.
I hope we get along.
I'm going to make Kamoshida atone for what he did.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. I need this type of energy. Wait, what? Oh, shit, the date going crazy. Okay. All right, I'm back in prison.
A group like yours must have relied on subtlety and misdirection. Otherwise, you'd never survive.
Okay.
Some of you might even have been hiding behind a public face their entire life.
Uh-oh.
If you're listening, then answer me.
Okay. Oh!
I am thou.
Who is this?
Thou
who is this?
I. Thou hast acquired. It shall
the star?
The wings of rebellion.
The world?
Break it, thy chains
the, the temptress? High priestess? The lover's persona. Okay. So we got Steely Dan here.
All right.
The lover's confidant. Okay. So we got the chariot, the fool, and the lovers. I wonder who's the world.
Just let me know when you're heading back in. Oh, hey, give me your number and chat.
Oh, no. See, oh, fine girl asking me for my number?
I'll be counting on you then.
All right, I'm with it. I'm with it. Don't be thirsty.
Treasure is all mine, Lady Anne.
Stop being thirsty, man. Why is he even on our team? Thirsty, goddamn.
Such admirable and the innocence to cast herself into the job.
Morgana.
She cares about her friends and she's beautiful to boot.
Morgana.
What a girl. She's captured my heart.
Morgana! The f***?
Dude.
Yeah!
You know, it'd be better if this group could get together quick from now on.
Yes! Yeah, because...
True.
Morgana over here being thirsty as
a
motherfucker.
Hideout where we could discuss these things.
Like, you are a cat!
Hideout, huh? I like this.
The school rooftop would work.
How do you know?
It seems like nobody goes up there.
How do you know?
For the time being, I can't contact you from inside a palace, so... I'll stay in this world. That being said, I'll need someone to take care of me. I'm personally nominating you.
Me?
I feel honored.
Me? Why?
It's all you. There's no way I can at my place.
I mean, I don't know if that hating ass nigga,
so let's meet there.
I don't even know his name. I don't know if he'll let me keep a cat.
Okay. Let's go look at my new residence for this world.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Oh my god, why does he have to live with me?
Stay upstairs while we're open for business.
Wait, what? Oh, okay. I mean, all right.
Hey.
Oh. No, you're just imagining things.
Hey.
Man. This hating ass nigga,
yes?
Man.
Lay off the customer. Sorry if he was rude, Doctor.
I don't mind.
Man, I can talk to whoever I want.
In the way.
Oh my God, man. Fine, Jesus.
Thanks.
They don't even let me leave.
Come back again. That's it for today.
I didn't even go upstairs yet.
Oh, that customer just now? She's the head doctor over at that clinic down the street. Rumor has it she gives pretty crappy examinations.
What?
Some weird homemade medicines on top of that.
Ew.
At least, that's what I've heard.
Hey, no, don't believe rumors. I know how that feels, trying to believe in rumors or being a part of a fake rumor.
Well, I gotta get home and start making dinner.
All right. Oh, it's kind of weird for him just to be on my bed.
What the? What is this place?
It's my home. I mean, my temporary home.
Kind of abandoned house?
Boy, if you don't shut your ass up. Oh, shit, came back.
I was wondering why I heard meowing.
Man.
What did you bring it here for?
Because I want it here. What you gonna do?
Nowhere, huh?
Yeah.
Look, this place is a restaurant. Animals are a no-go.
Boy!
Though, I guess you might stay on good behavior if you've got a fine. But keep it... Oh, and I'm not going to take care of it.
Yeah, I'm going to take care of it. I'm going to take care of it.
Was that the ruler of this place?
It's the fucking owner, Morgana, not the ruler.
Standing for someone who keeps you... Then again, I suppose to normal people, I just sound...
Did he have cat food just ready?
Calling out in that cute. Make sure you wash that dish. But
I will.
Morgana. Huh.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Looks like the chief likes me better than you.
Man, shut up.
And to be honest, this place is heaven compared to Kamoshida's cells.
Of course, obviously, because it's Kamoshida's cells.
More about what I am. To be honest, I don't remember anything about my birth. I think the metaverse's distortions made me lose both my memories and my true form.
Okay. Yeah, because we don't know if he's human or not.
I mean, why else would a cat be able to talk like this? There's no other possible explanation.
He could just be a
kid.
There's
no doubt that the distortions were what caused me to lose my real self. I'm sure that once they're purged, I'll finally be able to get that self back. And I have a pretty good idea on how to do it, too.
How?
That's why I was in the castle in the first place.
Okay.
Come to think of it, I didn't get hungry over in that world.
Really?
Let me make myself clear.
Okay.
Your taking care of me won't be for nothing.
If due good. To my knowledgeable good. I want rent. Nature. I want half rent.
Whoa. I can't tell you more unless in exchange for you keeping me here. How does
okay.
that sound?
All right.
I like that in.
I don't give a fuck. Oh, the date's going crazy. Again. There we go. Back in prison.
Skillful infiltrations and escapes to all manner of places.
Okay.
There's even the possibility that you used special tools and had someone who manufactured them. Answer me.
Nah, I ain't no snitch. I ain't snitching on my mans.
Now, thou art I.
Who is this?
Thou hast acquired a new vow.
You better not be the world. Or the star.
Come the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity.
Who is it?
With the birth of the magician persona.
Oh, the magician. Okay. All right.
Blessing that shall lead to freedom.
So I think this is Avdol's stand. Okay, the magician. All right. Okay. Craft homemade infiltration tools. Okay. Okay, so when I fuse these things together, when I fuse personas together, I'll be able to make a whole new one. Okay.
I'll lecture you about the infiltration tools over time.
All right.
By the way, the power you used in the palace was serious. The stronger that power gets, the more reliable it'll be.
Okay, all right.
I'm gonna stick with you wherever you go from today on.
Personas. Bro, I don't want you with me all the time.
From one's heart. Depending on what kind of life experience.
Bro, get a life, please.
I bet it'll affect that power as well.
Obviously, Longnose has been telling me that.
Acquainted with capable people, you might learn various useful skills too. This is all part of our deal. Got it?
I still want my rent money.
Great things from you.
Oh my God. Okay, all right. Who is this on my phone? Oh, shawty trying to text me on the low. Okay, all right. All right, peace out.
Send messages to each other with that thing.
I want in too. So, I'm going to have to ask.
That's understandable. That's understandable.
Let's turn in for the night.
All right. Well, I'm gone. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I'm going to go ahead and save and see you guys next time.